California at Chartiers Houston. Thanks again to Waynesburg University for these great highlights. The visiting California Trojans spoiling the party from their opening drive. Jelani Stafford rumbling 42 yards from the touchdown, and Cal goes up by 6. Chartiers Houston not so smooth on offense. A fumble right here. Damian Simiak recovers for Cal at midfield, and the Trojans would convert their good fortune. Sophomore Jaden Zuzak gets the corner and scores the touchdown, California up by 13. Char Houston, though, looks like they're about to answer. Jimmy Sadler breaks free. Down the sidelines he goes, but the ball comes loose. Austin Grill recovers, and Cal is back in business. And then you've got to see this play. Jelani Stafford, you saw him a bit earlier, in the red zone, will not be denied. A 21-yard touchdown run. We counted, he broke 9 tackles as California cruises, winning 56 to nothing.